With the bobsweep mobile app, you can control your bot, access digital resources, and shop for parts and accessories all from one place. To unlock the app's full suite of features, you must first connect the bot to the Wi-Fi. Before starting, make sure your bot is fully charged and powered on. To power on your bot, press and hold the play button. Release when both buttons light up. Once the buttons stop flashing, Bob is powered on. Next, make sure your phone is connected to your home's Wi-Fi network. Bob PetHair Vision Plus is compatible with both 5 GHz and 2.4 GHz networks. Then, confirm that your location services is turned on. You can find location services in the settings on your phone. This feature is called location services on iPhones and location on Android phones. Lastly, arrange your modem, phone, and bot together in one room as close as possible. They'll need to be nearby to ensure a successful cloud connection. Now you can get started with the app setup. Download the bobsweep app on the Google Play Store for Android devices or the App Store for iOS devices. Once downloaded, open the app. If prompted, give bobsweep access to your location. Tap Allow while using app. Next, log in your bobsweep account. If you don't already have an existing bobsweep account on the bobsweep website, you can create one now. After you finish logging in or creating an account, select your model of bobsweep. You can always add more models later. Give your bot a nickname so you can easily keep track of it and differentiate it from others in your home. For this example, I'll type in the name Bob. Once you have selected a nickname, tap Continue to proceed. Step 1. To ensure a successful pairing, turn on location services on your phone. Tap Continue to proceed. Step 2. Power on your bot. To do so, press and hold the play button. Release when both buttons light up. Wait for the buttons to stop flashing before proceeding. Tap Continue to proceed. Next, select the Wi-Fi network your phone is connected to and enter the password. Bob PetHair Vision Plus is compatible with both 5 GHz and 2.4 GHz networks. Tap Confirm to proceed. Then, press and hold the battery button on Bob until it starts flashing white. Bob is now in Wi-Fi pairing mode and you should hear him saying, "Connecting to Wi-Fi, Wi-Fi pairing." Tap Bot Said Wi-Fi Pairing to proceed. Follow the instructions and hold the QR code the app generates in front of Bob's camera. Make sure the angle of your phone is perpendicular to Bob's camera. Wait for your bot to complete the searching, connecting, and initializing steps. This may take a few minutes. Once connected, Bob will confirm connection complete. Tap Bob Set Connection Successful to finish the process. Now that your bot is connected to Wi-Fi, you can control it from the control page of the bobsweep app and connect it to Alexa and Google Home devices. For further assistance with Wi-Fi pairing, please contact our support team.